Otherwise, she would have become more violent. If I would have told, I chased you. You tried to point out your whereabouts. And she had already provoked me. I didn't find anything wrong. And providing suggestion to that boy, I said, why not bring your own mother? There will be a dating equality between us. I will also date with your mother. We were dating with my son's mother, what is there? I mean, then she became more angry and wanted to provoke my son also. At that time, I entered my house and sat on the dining table to wait for their departure, so that both of them will go away. My son was about to visit gym and that person was returning back towards his home. That person didn't found anything objection. Because these flesh Indians, especially tri-city, their mothers are already prostitutes. And they don't have any problem in hearing anything. Otherwise also he had joined. And he knew that he had done something wrong against his friend's father also. Especially if he has good faith in him. That's why he wasn't reacting back. That foolish woman, that arrogant woman found a great opportunity. She started throwing chairs at me. Kept on abusing for about 10 minutes. It was good for me that my son had already departed. He got about 93% in aggregate of 12. Earlier, she used to abuse Charu for my premarital affair. But that plan didn't materialize for her. Nowadays, she is using a different technique to spoil time, crucial time of my son during IIT mains and advanced examinations. To provoke me and challenge me. Which is doing from past 2 months. When she said, you possess ugly face. Even then I didn't react. Whether I have girlfriend or not, it is my personal headache. Because I am not accusing you for any kind of extramarital affair. You are spoiling my son's life. That is more important than the person involved. And that person is also engaged in his activities only. That person wants to spoil my son's life as a matter of jealousy or whatsoever. 2 years ago, I used to provide him lift from sector 10 towards his house as a daily routine. Even when he suggested or requested to join some tuition classes, that was exposed to a doctor, a videographer, who lived in 100 something sector 11 punch school. Then he met outside mains 12 alumnus. It was also recorded. any kind of racism can't be ruled out. He might have told more persons, and these places are very tricky. If they will come to know about your secret information, they will utilize it. They will definitely utilize it against you only. These places are not trustworthy. I used to provide some information about my private life towards to that saloon owner, but he is not that kind of person. He provided me royal stamp. Even then, a person was ranting against him. He claimed to be income tax officer. In all probable cause, these are corrupt places. They are Indian tri-city jattus. They are flesh cockroaches. He was ranting about the color of the dye which he had utilized on his hair scarf. Let's check his sweat into anyone's time. I must have come to know about the anxiety I was feeling, due to which I missed yesterday's broadcast. That life woman used to rant. I am broadcasting for informing people that I have to cook food. As if